Alright.
Hello, YouTube. Hello again, Twitch. Not sure what happened there with the streaming app, but that's happened once or twice before. It's been a while, though. It was weird. But, anyway, thankfully it didn't take too long for me to notice that it froze. So, I finished that room and just went up the stairs next to it, so that's about all I did. Ah, this room. Yes. Okay. Nope. No, I definitely don't want to do it that way. Okay. Oh, did you miss it? Anything special? Yeah, if you didn't hear the answer to that, I guess the only thing would be that I played Super Metroid, which is the game that was responsible for me using the S icon, I guess. If you consider that special, I don't know. Metroid series. There's only two parts, though, so it was fast. Oh, nice. How was that? Before I go down here, because I can't get up easily. Should have done this first. Ah! Well, I have max money. Oh, shit. I'd spend my money. What? I just noticed that. Oh, no. I feel that way to the point where I should probably get out of here. That's my dream. I have to spend it on something important, and I need more than I have, so I need to keep making money. I'll explain in a sec. In a little more detail. Since I'm not going to do that on the other path yet. This falls though, doesn't it? No. Switching. High power ring is pretty good. Wrong building. So we want to buy two of these. Actually, I have. Oh, max money is basically enough for two of them, isn't it? If they cost 10 coins each. I might just need to sell like two things, or one thing. But I spent a lot of money to get that. So that's gonna take all my money pretty much. Oh, oops. Okay, let's do this. This is too fast. Oh, whoops, gotta make sure I stay on the 100 coin set. I don't know if it's worth that sound for the slight extra speed boost. Oh shit.